Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton here at WebTegrity in San Antonio, Texas, and you have found a YouTube channel solely dedicated to all things WordPress. We nerd out on anything around the world of WordPress, whether that's even search engine optimization or social media marketing. And today we are looking at search engine optimization. And specifically, I'm referencing Google Snippets. So this whole little section right here, this little ad basically of what your page could look like on the Google search results, is called a snippet. And there is a way that you can basically manipulate this and change what renders in this feed, in these search results, to help conversion or to help entice people to click on your link instead of a competitor visible on the same page. It's super important that you optimize your snippets. So let's look and see how to do that. I'm gonna be referencing, of course, a WordPress website, and we're gonna be using the Yoast plugin. Y-O-A-S-T, Yoast. It's like toast, but with a Y. You wanna plug that in, and it's totally free to use. And when you do plug it in, you're gonna be able to go to your pages or your posts and have a whole section down here. Here's how you spell Yoast, by the way. Have a whole section down here below your content where you can engage this plugin to basically help rank or rate this page's content. What your goal is to get a green light up here that allows a rating or of good for your search engine optimization, specifically for this one page or post on your website. One of the ways you do that is by manipulating or changing, modifying your snippet right here. This one's already been done completely, so we've gone ahead and put in a focus keyword for what this page is. And this page is specifically for hot tub pictures. This is the client's website here that has a little bit of text and then these beautiful, beautiful custom spas that his software basically teaches you how to build in your own backyard. So I'll give him a little shout out right there if you're interested in checking this out. It's a really cool website. Custombuiltspas.com is what this is. So be sure to check that out. This is the snippet right here though. If you're manipulating this and changing this, this is what reflects and shows up whenever we're looking at Google. Follow me on this. Here we go, y'all. Clicking Edit Snippet, clicking that button right there, opens this up and allows me to change what this says. If you're just starting to affect this, it's gonna automatically just pull the title of your page, Gallery of Hot Tubs and Spas. That's what he titled this page. And the URL, or the slug, is examples of hot tub of custom hot tubs. Scrolling down here, he's wanting to overwrite that though on this snippet so that he can potentially attract more people to come see this page. So he's typed in collection of DIY hot tub pictures from our customer projects. And then he's also changed the meta description, which is these two lines right here. Again, super important that you're doing this to hopefully attract more people to click on your link. And of course, as you're typing in this space, it's going to measure how much content you have and get you to a green bar here. So as you start to type, it goes ahead and tells you orange, 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 until you get to a point that you've basically added enough content to get to a green status, which is exactly what you want to do. Here's the thing about this. Here's the trick, y'all. Ready for this? What you want to do is think about this page. When somebody's doing a search on Google, what specifically would they be searching for this one page to rank high or to be displayed by Google to them? So he's hoping, obviously, he's hoping that as people do a search for hot tub pictures, that this page would rank high. And because he's applied this key focus word here, it's basically measuring all of the content he has on this page and saying to him, hey, it looks like there's a rhythm here with hot tub pictures. I get it. This page is about hot tub pictures. Google's going to understand it. Great job. But it is super important that you take time to do this on every single one of your pages so that as people come and see your different pages, they're more enticed to click a button. You can imagine this right here that just says about us, custom built spas. That's really not very enticing. Maybe saying we've built over, 300 spas this year, custom built spas. Saying something like that would entice me to be, intrigue me to click on that a little bit more so than just about us. These are the things that you might want to do to check out on your website to see if there's opportunity for you to go in here and optimize your snippet. If you're wanting to learn more specifically about the Yoast plugin and kind of how to work all of this, I have an entire playlist specifically on Yoast. I'll put the link to that in the description box below. Just click the little show more icon and it'll open up everything for you. Hey, if you've got questions about anything to do with search engine optimization or WordPress, please give me a Twitter shout out over in Twitterland, or jump on our Facebook page, or put a comment in the thread below. I'd love to help you create amazing snippets like this for your website. I'll see you next week. Bye, y'all.